Those of you that haven't been here before, who hasn't been here before? You brought friends. So welcome, glad you're here. My name is Paul Hubbard, and I've been working with sound for a long time, since actually 1991. Got a message from Spirit, and the message was, if you don't start using your voice, you're going to regret it for the rest of your life. And I thought, well, that's just great. Because it terrified me, you know, to vocalize. And speaking was one thing, but using my voice to vocalize was a whole different story. So, you know, Spirit kind of put me on the line, and I had to begin to move through my own fears to, you know, to do what I was being asked to do. And so anyway, so that brings me here over many years of various things occurring. Holographic sound is the practice and the work that I do. And I teach around the world. I've taught in 15 countries, about to go to South Africa in April of next year to open up the holographic sound work there. And my goal is to bring about and bring out and bring forth this teaching and this work to as many as are possibly drawn to, you know, to do this experience. And when I say this experience, I mean to learn the techniques of how to work with sound holographically. And what that is it's a blending of sound and sacred geometry. And through this blend, the sound is opened up into its multidimensional form. And when it's in that level or in that form, we're able to hit every level of consciousness. And when we're able to do that, we're able to affect every level of being. So anyhow, what's coming up with holographic sound, I've got a certification training coming up the end of this month in Dallas. The next one that'll be coming up in Austin will be in January, the third weekend in January. And if you're interested, check in and see if it resonates with you. Aisha, did you find a sign-up sheet? Okay, great. If you'd like to be on the newsletter list, please sign up in front. There's a sheet up in the front, in the darkness up there. And then we can keep you updated on things that are occurring. The next Monday night that's happening is going to be next month on the first Monday. And I heard that if you did the cacao circle, there was, we had a little mix up in time. So next Monday, we'll both be here. The cacao circle will be, will lead us into the meditation. And so anyway, first Monday of next month will be the next meditation. Now, December, there will not be a Monday meditation, but there will be a winter solstice ceremony that we'll do. So, but and of course that'll be on the 21st. And the reason that there won't be one next in December is that I'll be in Egypt. And I've been taking groups to Egypt for 24 years now. And virtually every year I've missed maybe 2 years over 24 years. And our group is pretty much full. I've got space for literally one more person. So if anyone is drawn to want to go, let me know as soon as possible. Because, I mean, like, you know, days. And it's an extraordinary experience. It will, no pun intended, but it will float your boat. You know, being that we're cruising on the Nile. You're supposed to laugh at those things. Try so hard. So that's coming up, and that's 29th of November through December 12th. And if you've ever had a draw, check it out. You can go to the website, holographicsound.com, check it out, see the information, and so on. For tonight, we do the evening on a love donation basis. And if you haven't, you know, like already done a donation or whatever, we'll have a basket go around after. So no big deal. And also, your intentions. Set your intentions for this experience. And those being, whether it's physical, whether it's emotional, or that you just want to have a good time, whatever. You know, set your intentions in a positive, affirmative manner. And that if it's something physical, then set it as it's already completed. It's already done. It's a done deal. If there's something that where you've had an impairment or something that's hindered you, see yourself with that no longer being a part of your life. That you are free of that, and this is your intention, is that freedom, whether it's physical or emotional. And if you haven't done so, if you want to write it down and put it in the bowl here in front, great. If you just want to hold it in consciousness, that's okay too. So, any questions? Let's just get down to the good stuff. So just begin to focus on your breathing. Focusing on the inhale and the exhale of your breath. Thank you. Full moon, this super moon. as the cave splits into many corridors, each lined with beautiful stones, beautiful crystals of all colors. There's a corridor that's blue crystal, like sapphire, another emerald stone, another garnet. Or is it moving, glistening with light? Another diamond corridor, one of carnelian. Another of century, brilliant, sun bright, golden yellow. An amethyst, violet corridor. All colors you can imagine, there are corridors that are infused with this divine energy. There's one that calls for you. Places not on this earth. Allow yourself. you breathe. Breathe as this vibration. So taking just a few moments as we conclude our streaming, I want to thank those of you who have joined us online for your presence, for the vibration that you bring to this experience. And any questions, any feedback, anything you'd like to share of your experience, please do so and write us a note. And also, there's a link where you can make a donation if you choose. And we will see you. Don't get too hasty now. You can find everything that's going on at holographicsound.com on the website. And last things, hope to see you next month, first Monday of November. So many blessings.